Today, me and some friends are going to explore this abandoned cool tower that's abandoned for multiple years. The reason is unknown why the cool tower is abandoned. They actually made a movie here, a sort of action movie called As the Premier. So it was a very popular movie back in the days here in Belgium. Also, there's actually an abandoned house at the same compound as well. A small house probably from someone who needs to take care of the cool tower, in my opinion. I'm not for sure about that, but it's possible. We actually climbed to the top of an abandoned cool tower that was nearby that cool tower as well. It was crazy, dangerous and awesome. Make sure you smash the big ass like. Also, if you're new, make sure to subscribe to my channel for more crazy abandoned places you will see in the future. And don't forget to put notifications on so you always be up to date on the new upcoming videos. Alright, enough talking. Enjoy the video. Let's go.
The stairs to go to the magic place, man. Oh yeah.
What's up?
Hello.
And check this out, fams. One crazy place.
Check this, guys. I actually freaking lost my sunglasses here.
I remember, guys, that exploring Joss was standing in the middle.
Oh shit, that's pretty high, man.
Check this. Yo.
Hey, psst. Leandro. Hey, yo. Let's go. Woo. Do it again. Crazy ass. And we are all shirtless right now because it's pretty hot outside. He has awesome tats on his body. Go, go, go. Walk on the plates, man. You will not collapse. It will not collapse. Yo, take it easy, boy.
Whoa.
That's a freaking giant hole, man. What? A knife? Oh, look, guys. Actually, we found just a freaking knife. Look, guys. They actually marked that you can't stay on it because that one will collapse legit. That must be for a reason. Outside is actually very, very hot outside, guys. It's above 30 degrees, but here inside, guys, it's actually very fresh. But I love this exploration right now. I finally can explore a crazy place like this, guys. Because previous time, like I said, guys, I'm into, someone locked the freaking door, and now the door is open.
Yo!
And the sun is getting inside this freaking door, guys.
Crazy, man.
Very awesome graffiti on the walls as well. We're actually going to do taking a good picture from Liano, because make sure to check him out in the description, guys. He is actually a photographer and takes doing a lot of photo shoots, guys. Especially from Urbex places. Look, he's like a model. Buddha Liano. Yeah, yeah, speak the legs. Come on. Dude, he actually said, close your legs because it smells bad to you, man. Sometimes he is actually very dry with his comments. But I'm actually wondering how much stuff people lost inside those things. It's all wood actually, so yeah. Look. A can there. Probably from Monster Energy, yeah. But here is actually a lot of sun, man. Yo.
Crazy place.
Alright, guys, there is actually not only this tower, but there is actually another tower here next to it, a little bit smaller. But we can't get in. But I'll show you a little piece, guys, from that crazy small tower. And then I'm actually gonna record for you one as sort of house. Beautiful decay, it's almost as full destroyed, guys, but the nature takes over that house. Look, some plants, crazy.
Bloop. Bloop. Bloop.
Clones!
Check him out, he goes to go do something crazy, Rodrigo.
Deeper, deeper.
Yeah, deeper, come on, mate.
No?
Get come on, mate. Dude.
Okay, I'm out of the phone.
Look, guys. Yeah. Come on, boy, you can, yeah. You can do this, come on.
Deeper, deeper, deeper.
Then deeper. Hey, yo, come on.
Can you pay that? Oh. Alright, guys, now time to explore the next tower. You'll see it's a little bit smaller, like this one. This is actually the main tower, guys. But the biggest one and actually the craziest one, yeah.
Oh, shit.
Let's go. Here we are, man. We're outside, baby. Come on, use the stairs. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. Okay, so I was standing there, guys, like I said in the intro. I don't know if it was my intro or something.
What, for me or my way?
But I was standing there and I freaky lost my freaky sunglasses, guys. And it must be actually laying here somewhere.
What the hell?
But
I go upstairs and I look and...
Seriously, going upstairs?
Yeah.
Alright, do it. Come on, I gotta film everything. If you found it, give it to me. And if you found it and it's still on the wood somewhere, don't let it fall into the water, man. Oh, it will be crazy if you find it again. It's actually all wood, but it's weak.
I have the ball gekomen.
Very weak.
Volgens mij moet die ergens op je noten en dat doet die leggen, want
ik. Yeah. But if it falls in the mud, you will not hear it. Oh, stop! What a dirt.
Ja, straks heb je dus.
This is madness. Look at him, guys! Dude, check him out! Oh, man! Holy shit, he's crazy! You sure you're gonna do it? Come on, let's go. I'm gonna stand here right now. What do you see there? A lock? Probably from the door.
That's no room.
What did you find? You find my sunglass?
I hope.
Look, look. Liana boy! And?
Wacht,
it must be here somewhere, but I don't know where. There's actually a lot of wood.
Holy meatballs, guys. Someone drives up. I hope it's not security or the cops, man. Just some random people like us. Or explorers, I don't know. But he just heard a car stopping, guys. Probably security, right? Or not? I'm gonna see it if they come to us or something. I hate it when you hear some cars. Pulling over, man. Jesus Christ.
Do you see something? Oh, it's a black car. It's a black car. Look, guys. He's standing there. Yo, who the heck is that? It's a black car or something. The hell? What the hell should that be? Yo, what the hell, man? Rodney, do you see something? I only see a black car. Where is it?
Now that man is at me.
Oh, it's a BME, what the hell? Look, guys, a lot of water. That building, guys, actually the same part from that cool tower right now. But that one is ready to get collapsed because they were busy with this demolish it, but actually stopped for no reason right now. For a few months. You gonna smoke, dude, huh? Yeah. Gonna smoke, huh? Some cigarettes, huh? Look, this is the tower. The smallest one. Look, guys, the smallest tower right now. We're actually gonna try to climb to the top. You can climb on the top by using the stairs. But like I said, when I was inside. Yeah, when I was inside the freaking big one, I told you guys there's actually a sort of small house here. Well, that's actually the house with some beautiful decay. You love it too, Jano.
Yeah, I love it. The weather is
pretty hot.
Very nice.
Very, very hot. It's just like, yeah, I saw no outside, man.
Airbags weather.
Hey, another car here.
Yeah, it's French people.
French people are also here, man. What the hell? Like I said, guys, it's actually a very popular place because after they shoot a movie here, then it became literally freaky famous, that place here in our times. And everyone, urbexers, would come to that freaky tower to take pictures, record it for the YouTube channel, you know? Look, fans. Gonna show you quick the house. A little bit first. Very old DK. Beautiful. Look, legit everything is gone. DK is awesome. Look how beautiful this was back in the days.
Wow.
This will be a beautiful house.
Yeah, very expensive shit.
I guess.
You smell it? Every house we do smells like shit.
That's because it's pretty old, dude.
Dude, a kelder.
A basement.
A basement.
Basement.
Yeah. Yeah, because can't say the sign.
Nasty.
Probably a part two of the house, but let's go to the climb to the top of the tower. The small one. Guys, we're now legit on the freaking tower. I mean the top of the tower right now. This must be actually sort of a water tower right now, guys. But ridiculous with the savage, and he is actually in the middle of the freaking tower right now. But it's actually pretty weak. It's actually, yeah, look. A little bit collapsing. Look at him, savage boy. I'm actually afraid of now. Because we are legit pretty high, guys.
Show love
and I don't trust that. I hate high places like this. Especially when we don't have a lot of support. Holy shit. Look at this, fans. Oh, we're legit sitting here now. In the middle of the freaking top of the tower, guys. And we have a very nice, beautiful view. Look at this. Look at that shit. And actually, Liano just discovered that building behind us, guys, is actually abandoned as well. It's probably a sort of abandoned train compound. We are now legit pretty high. He was actually training right now in the Netherlands. And he was sitting right now very high, and he doesn't know how high this freaking tower is, but you can see this tower is huge as hell. But imagine, he will sit on top of that freaking tower now. It's way more higher than that one. She is a little bit scary.
Follow me on Instagram, Liano Photographics.
Yeah, Photographics, baby.
Follow Jeffpatics World for amazing videos.
Alright, guys, it's time to end my video now. It was a crazy exploration with Liano, Rodrigo, and actually Sabrina, the girlfriend of Liano. And where is she?
There.
She is there, guys, and it was actually pretty fun to explore that big ass tower right now. And actually, this tower is standing right now. And guys, if you enjoyed this video, give it a big like. Shout out to Liano, my boy Liano. I will put his links in my description, guys. So check him. Be sure to check him out and follow him. And also follow Rodrigo right now. And guys, I'm gonna see you back with almost 5 minutes. Almost 4 guys and an next exploration. If you need to subscribe to my channel because I have way more movies, things like this, many for your fans. And yeah, let's go to the next one.